Story of the man mutilated in Rwanda. Rwanda, June 1994. Hutu man mutilated by the Hutu Interahamwe militia, who suspected him of sympathizing with the Tutsi rebels. About the image, Noctway says his specialty is dealing with ground-level realities with a human dimension. He feels that people need photography to help them understand what's going on in the world, and believes that pictures can have a great influence on shaping public opinion and mobilizing protest.